everyone and welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing well. So today's video is about five Indian brands you need to be trying. So I have written all the details over here so that I don't miss any of it. So the first brand I am going to tell you about is Mama Earth. So recently I have been using the Mama Earth products. So I've used their anti-pollution cream and also I have used the Mama Earth Upton face wash. So basically the products are good, but there's something I would want to tell about the Mama Earth Upton face wash. It is not a face wash, it's a face scrub. So this is something I would not recommend you to use as a face wash, because a face wash is something which is very light to wash your skin and not have abrasives where your skin is going to, you know, have maybe eventually breakouts if you're using it every day. The product is very good. I have been using it, but this is not something you should be using every day. It is maybe I can say it is wrongly written on the wrapper or the box or the cover or the packaging, calling it a face wash. It's not a face wash, it's a face scrub, but the product is good. I would highly recommend you to use this product at least once a week. You're going to see some change. It's a nice product, guys. Go give it a try. And also the anti-pollution cream, which I missed out on telling, that can be used when you're going out. It sees that, you know, the pollution does not get down into your skin. When you're washing your face, you will really, really see a change when you use this cream. So the second brand I want to tell you about is Amrutam. So I have used the Amrutam shampoo, and guys, that shampoo is so good. It's just perfect. It's beautiful. That's very, very natural. It's 100% Ayurvedic product. It's beautiful. My hair feels so good. It smells so good. Everything you want from a shampoo, that shampoo has. Also, I'm going to be soon trying the face products from this brand. I've heard that they have an anti-pigmentation face mask, which is very good. And you know, we girls of color or boys of color do have pigmentation as well. So Amrutam is one product you have to try. This brand shampoo is a big yes for me. Go give it a try. So the third product is from DR Skincare. The third brand basically is DR Skincare. So I don't know if you have previously seen my video on Instagram or YouTube, but I have made a video on the products I've used from this brand. So if not, I'm going to put the link in the description box, or it's going to be here somewhere. Do click on the link and see my detailed review on the DR Skincare range. So I have used the shampoo bar and the body soap. Both of them bomb. They smell bomb. They're good. They're SLS free, paraben free, and they're 100% handmade. They're saving the earth. The product's nice. It comes, I think, from Delhi. And they also have some offers going on their webpage. They have an Instagram page as well. You can contact them and buy the products. It's available only on their website and on Instagram. So I'm going to leave all the details in the description box below. So the next brand I'm going to talk to you about, most of y'all have already heard about the Vaadi Herbals. So from Vaadi Herbals, I have tried the foot cream, the lip balm, and the soap. So Vaadi Herbals has really, really good components in their products. And I've used three of them. I love all the three products. They're just amazing. So if you're somebody who has dry skin or patchy elbows, patchy knees, and you know, stuff like that on your body, the soap is mandatory for you to use. Use that soap. It has itty gritty bits in it, and it scrubs off the top layers of your dry skin. I have used it, and I've seen the pigmentation around these areas at the elbows and the knees and the ankles have reduced a lot. It's a very nice product. Give that a try. Also, I've used the orange lip balm from Vaadi. This lip balm actually makes your lip, you know, gain the good color back. Most of us, you know, we wear a lot of lipstick and eat and drink a lot of things which make our lips go dark or lose its color, and it just loses its color. The lustfulness of our lip all of that goes missing with all the products we use in general, with all the chemicals added to everything we use on our face. So this product has really made a change. My lips overnight just become so soft and supple. You know, it gains its color back. It's still pinkilicious. So that's one product I would say I highly recommend from Wadi. Guys, go give it a try. And the third product is the foot cream. So recently, after traveling to Europe and back, I have experienced really, really dry feet. So under my feet, it's totally dry. It was till an extent where my feet was almost bleeding with cracks, which is really bad. And I haven't experienced this sort of walking problem because of my feet being dry and stuff. And I tried a lot of brands and it did not work out. I tried a lot of creams. It did not work out. Then I was just scrolling through Nykaa looking for stuff and I came across the Wadi foot cream. I think it's here somewhere. Oh yeah, it's right here. So I just have this one. So this is how it looks. I have all the other products with me as well, but they are all in the other room. This one luckily is right here. So I got only the small pack of this and it's been about a week now. I saw a change after using this product in 2 days time. Mind you guys, two nights I will apply this onto my feet and in 2 days my cracks are not bleeding anymore. The cracks have closed up and my skin's just, you know, getting back in its normal form, if that's what you call. It's just looking nice again. So this brand is something I will highly, highly recommend. I really want you guys to go and give this brand a shot because these products are nice. It's Indian. It's all Ayurvedic. It's all herbal and it's saving the earth. So the fifth and the last brand I'm going to talk to you about is the cult favorite of every other Indian. So it is the Himalaya. So I am sure that every other Indian at least once in his or her lifetime has used at least one Himalaya product. I have used the face wash, the body cream, the face cream, the foot cream, the crack cream. There have been so many creams from body wash and also the face mask, the face scrubs. So all of us have used all of it and I don't think I have to be giving more explanation about the product. The products are very simple. They are very skin friendly. They don't break you out. They keep your body good. I have been currently using the cocoa butter body cream and it's nice. I've been using it morning and night and I really think it's good. Over that, it's affordable. You have a huge tub or a huge bottle of it for a really good cost. The same way goes for the other products as well. They have the tan removal face wash, the tan removal scrub, face cream. Then they have the neem face wash. I've been using neem face wash since a very long time actually. I think most of my life I use the neem face wash of Himalaya. So I started with the tube and then I moved to foam. I love the foam part of the face wash. But just that the foam, the cover just goes anywhere. That's a problem. But otherwise, I love it. I hope you guys like my video. If you want me to make a video on something else, tell me in the comments below. Do hit the subscribe button. And if you don't follow me on Instagram, do follow me there. I am Saviona_Fernandez. Thank you.